It shapes our lives, but perhaps we can shape